in Monroe County. Two women holding up a bank in Pocono Township dressed as nuns. Surveillance cameras capturing the robbery yesterday afternoon. The FBI saying both women were dressed in the full nun habit, including the veil. One woman pulled out a gun, demanded cash, while the other stood near the door. Police say the sinning sisters, as they're now calling them, ran off without any money after a teller pulled an alarm. Investigators don't believe the robbers